Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being very charitable in the way you play. Do you even believe that I am real?
Oh.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?
I doubt it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Magic!
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good. Wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Damn it.
That's different. Inside. Thank you.
past snooping around this paradise.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Now I gotta find a fucking key card.
Stash exposed.
Okay. Shit. Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, then I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! The one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh?
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have like a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Brains. everybody. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
Sorry about that, Em. You are okay, right?
Okay. Okay, easy now. I'm lucky to be alive. No thanks to you.
Jeez, Em, I tried to grab you.
Good effort, Matt.
I'll do better next time. I promise.
Next time?
I mean...
doesn't work.
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Step around.
Yes, Matt, unless you plan on catching me this time, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop. Matt, what is that?
Thank you.
guys. What are you doing out there?
Being creepy.
Okay. Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? If you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. The hell are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey, guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching? How does it make you feel?
What did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7.
Please, no!
Sam?
Sam?
Ah!
Here, pussy.